that means assigning one of your doctors to be the one in charge. Regardless of what your insurance, if you have insurance, or you know, your doctors tell you, you need to pick one. Pick one doctor, one specialist, or your general practitioner to be the doctor in charge. And this doctor has to work closely with you to give you the best care that you can get and keep everything straight, meaning your conditions, what you're diagnosed with by your specialist, what they're treating you for, what medications they're putting you on, which is why you should bring that medical overview with you to every appointment with every specialist. This will help them coordinate your care.